We don't often think about it and may never discuss it with others at all, but pretty much everyone has voices in their heads, a murmuring stream of thoughts that run along inside our minds most of the time. Sometimes the inner voice is encouraging, calling for you to run those final few yards. You're nearly there. Keep going, keep going. Or urging you to calm down because you know it will all be okay in the end. But sometimes, the inner voice is simply not very nice at all. It is defeatist and punitive, panic-ridden and humiliating. It doesn't represent anything like our best insights or most mature capacities. It's not the voice of our better nature. Where do inner voices come from? An inner voice always used to be an outer voice. We absorb the tone of others. We internalized the unhelpful voices because at certain key moments in the past they sounded compelling. The authority figures repeated their messages over and over until they got lodged in our own way of thinking. Part of achieving happiness and maturity involves altering our inner voices, which means encountering equally convincing and confident, but also helpful and constructive varieties of voices over long periods, and taking care to internalize them. They might be the voices of a friend, a therapist, or an author. We need to hear them often enough and around tricky enough issues that they come to feel normal and natural responses, so that eventually they come to feel like things we are saying to ourselves. They become our own thoughts. It is the voice of a person who loves you for being you, outside of achievement. Many of us grew up around nervous people. These people had no faith in themselves and therefore, without necessarily wanting to do us harm, couldn't have much faith in our own abilities either. Now these voices have become our own and cloud our capacity to take an accurate measurement of what we are capable of. We should learn to mute the unhelpful ones and focus on the voices we really need to guide us through the thickets of life, as one of the more helpful ones we might take on board. We'll be right back.
حلوة سايكة يا سيدي يا جمال وماله ضغط كتير عني ما تقرب مني حبة لا لسه شوية حبة طب وحياة المحبة مدام جيت جنبي
خلاص